This is my new thingamajig. It's got a flat bit here and a long bit and a screw and two screws there. It's a really important thingamajig. It's a really good thingamajig for a trampoline that has a hole in it. Because all you do, see this bit here, you put it in the spring there, see, I'll just show you again, it just goes in the spring there, then you use your gut, and you get it off. Pretty good, eh? I'll just do it again, because that one looked hard. See? Gut power. So this is really good for your six pack, if you've got one. If you haven't, you just gotta keep using it. And before long, you'll be an expert at this thingamajig thing. Toys on the trampoline, just take them off like that. It's all about the abs. If you want one of these thingamajigs, you're going to make one yourself. You can't get them from Amazon or Kmart or Anaconda. And I'm not selling mine because I need it. Plus you couldn't afford it. But if you made me an offer, I'd consider it. Maybe for an iPhone X, I'd give it away. An iPhone X can't do this. I'm just getting to the really hard bit now. It's still working. Hasn't broken yet. Before long it'll get easy. See, we've got to the easy bit now. I don't have to use it. Okay, that'll do.